AVEVA's Unified Operations Center provides enterprise visibility across your many operational assets, teams, and functions. AVEVA's UOC converges both OT and IT systems into a common visualization solution that contextualizes these different data sources, meaning production targets, OPEX, environment, and contract delivery goals can be brought together into a single view. This brief demo of our UOC for mining is presented on a single screen, but can be displayed over multiple screens. With our responsive layouts, it can also be adapted for additional formats, such as tablet and mobile. At the home screen, the map shows multiple sites with operational metrics. In this case, two mining sites and a single concentrator and their current throughput. The left and bottom panes in the screen show enterprise-level KPIs for safety, sustainability, fleet performance, and production. These are reflective of the combined performance for all assets. Integrations to Power BI allows the user to visualize new and existing reports in the UOC. Here is an example of a mining-specific Power BI sustainability dashboard embedded in the UOC. Back at the home screen, we can drill down to a single mine site using the map. This takes us to a summary screen for that specific mine site, where operational metrics at a more granular level are shown for safety, performance, and sustainability. The UOC for mining has a focus on fleet management, and we have designed the solution to show the status of the several different types of equipment in your fleet. Selecting trucks reveals a dashboard for the mining trucks. The UOC is designed to draw the user's attention to values that are out of range by highlighting them. The user can then focus their attention on that asset and drill down further. Another key integration is with the PI system. The hierarchy and data shown at the truck fleet and truck detail level is provided by the PI system. Here, event frame data from PI is presented in a grid view specific to that truck. If needed, PI vision screens can also be integrated in context to leverage your existing investment in the PI system. Our concentrator view shows an end-to-end view from the ROM stockpiles to the concentrate stockpile. Selecting equipment on the screen reveals additional contextual information for that specific piece of equipment, such as manufacturer-specific data, like model and/or power rating. At any time, you can toggle between light and dark themes depending on the user's preference. Production management is a key part of any mining solution, and the UOC for mining is integrated with AVEVA's production management solution. Information from production management is displayed in several places. For example, selecting the ROM stockpiles shows stockpile inventories and grades. The Pareto chart displays downtime data by location. The production management web client can be integrated to the interface to display more granular downtime information, classify the events, or complete the shift logs if required. In summary, AVEVA's Unified Operations Center for Mining is a powerful enterprise visualization solution that converges and contextualizes both OT and IT information sources to help make more informed decisions. Thank you for taking a brief look at AVEVA's Unified Operations Center for Mining.